Duplicate photos or files with identical data, not just visually similar but exact copies. Regularly clearing these duplicates is crucial to declutter your Mac and maintain its performance. Watch this video to learn two methods for removing duplicate pictures. Way 1, use a free application duplicate file finder. Way 2, use a built-in feature in the Photos app. The easiest way to find duplicate photos on Mac using duplicate file finder from Nectany. Launch duplicate file finder. Click Find Duplicate Pictures in the left panel. Add folders you want to scan. You can scan any folder, external disks, and your photos library. Click Find Duplicates. Once the scanning is complete, you'll see the list of all duplicate pictures on your Mac. Select unneeded copies and click the Remove button. You can also switch to the Similar Pictures panel from the sidebar and select unneeded similar photos. Confirm deleting the selected files. Note that the application has a pro option that provides additional features, like merging folders, clearing similar folders, and organizing your files. If you're using macOS Ventura or later versions on your computer, you can use a built-in feature in the Photos app to find duplicate images. Hey Race, how to use it? Launch the Photos app on your Mac. Click on Duplicates in the left panel. Merge duplicate items. Go to the recently deleted album from the sidebar. Select all files and click the Delete button at the top right corner of the window. Confirm deleting photos. However, the Photos app only finds duplicates within your photo library. For a deep cleanup, use Duplicate File Finder, a free software. It finds any type of duplicate files, including dupes within your photos library. It even finds similar photos and helps merge and compare folders. Duplicate File Finder helps free up valuable storage space on your Mac.